And we saw a lot of rain move into our area, all because of that tropical storm making its way into the upstate. Meteorologist Bob Try, he has been keeping an eye on things for a while now. So, Bob, hopefully all of this is moving out of our area. I know you said that dads, they will need a plan B for
plan
today.
Plan B, for sure, Shale. Yeah, it's moving through right now. Of course, we've seen that heavy rain since last night. And you get into those tropical downpours, it comes down so hard, and that's why we are concerned about flash flooding. We have a flash flood watch through this afternoon for a good chunk of the upstate. You can see much of the area around Greenville, Spartanburg, Toccoa, points north into some of the mountains of North Carolina under that flash flood watch. That means conditions are favorable for flash flooding, as we're expecting some places get over 4 inches of rain. You've heard the saying, turn around, don't drown. Very important to find another route. As that system is tracking through Georgia and eventually moves just off to our south as we go through today, and then it's going to be heading towards Columbia, then off the North Carolina coast, maybe as a tropical storm. So as we go through this morning, you really don't want to travel unless you have to. Be careful of the blinding rain. Maybe pull over, turn on the hazards just in case, and we'll see more of those showers and isolated storms into this afternoon. We'll have to watch out for the potential of some very heavy rain and strong gusty winds and an outside chance of a tornado as we go through this afternoon. Then finally, things start to wind down this evening, and we start to clear things out as we go into the overnight into tomorrow morning. Rainfall totals, impressive. Upstate, 2 to 4 inches plus, and a little less into the mountains, as the winds, not too strong. I think the core of the steadier winds stay off to our south. So for the upstate today, lots of rain and storms, 70 at 8 by 480, and then for the mountains, mid-60s early on to about 75 at 4 p.m. Here's your 7-day. Sorry, Dad, just a washout today for you. 80 and then 87 Monday, a 30% chance of rain. Tuesday, another cold front promises more storms, 82. We dry it out Wednesday and Thursday, and some slight shower chances for the end of the week. 75 in the mountains for your Sunday, 84 Monday. Storms there, a better chance with the cold front Tuesday, 77. Wednesday and Thursday look great. Make sure you stay tuned to Fox Carolina for the very latest on this storm system with frequent updates on Facebook by the weather team. You can also check out the following newscast. Of course, tomorrow is the morning news. Kylie and Nicole will have the very latest on this system moving through and moving away. You can also find us on the Fox Carolina News app, Facebook.com and YouTube.com as well. Have a great day.